You see this? This is where I want to be at. This is me. Now, all I have to do is walk in a straight line. That's it. How hard is that? What is that?
That's life.
Okay, well then whatever gets in my way, I'll just go right through it. See?
How about that? Can you get through that?
Well, thank you. Now I'm dead.
You're going out in town today with your mother.
Let's go.
What?
She wants to take you to look at some apartments.
What? We don't get along, okay?
I want a decision by the end of the day.
Bandit's coming.
No.
You heard, buddy? Well, boy, Bandit. Bandito, huh?
You're not still living at home.
No. I'm just sleeping there currently.
What?
What?
So, what is it that you want to do? Draw superheroes?
I'm working on my graphic novel concept.
What's that?
It's a comic book.
I think he's wasting his time. And I've told him that, but he doesn't listen to me.
Yeah, well, that makes two of us.
I'm not saying that I was destined for great things, Jill, but I would have liked a shot. I would have liked to have just known. Stop it!
Leave me alone.
Get in the car!
Leave me alone!
You still have more than I have ever had, and you have no idea what to do with it.
I'll handle it a hell of a lot better than you did. How long did you say you know my mom for?
She worked here.
Yeah.
Many moons ago.
Life happens. You don't fight it, Will. You roll with it.
It's been a really tough day today, all right? My mom just dropped some heavy stuff on me, man, and I lost my dog.
Well, what am I supposed to do?
Mom, the sooner we find him, the sooner we can go home. Just look.
Well, I didn't know my mom, like, talked about me and stuff.
She talks about you all the time.
What did she say?
It's what I should have done. I'm gonna do it now.
Does it have something to do with it?
Where did you get that?
Bandit! What's going on with you?
It's a long story.
But you have no love to give her. Tell me. Then she gets you on her wavelength, and she lets the river answer that you've always.